Oh, welcome back, everybody.
What up?
We believe this is the last part of Beyond Two Souls, but we do not know. Yes. It just feels way too endgame-ish to feel like not.
And even still. Yes.
What's up?
No, continue.
No, even still, like, shit's popping off left, right, and center. Ryan got his eye cut out. It was fucking crazy.
Because he deserves it.
He deserves it because he set us up because he's a jerk face. Huh. And yeah. Yes. So we're going to bring you some happy, fun games today.
Yes. And if you can hear as the rain pissing down here.
It's cold.
Fucking cold as dicks.
It's cold and murder.
Murder. So, yeah.
It's Channel and Jar Rule.
Fucking
Jar Rule. So, this is a scene out of Mass Effect, Bioshock.
Yep.
Dead Space.
Oh, what the fuck?
A lot of lovely games out there.
Lovely games. Such lovely games.
So there are entities all over this shit.
Entity.
Hey guys. How you doing?
Hey guys.
My name's Jody. Just come to...
Just say hello.
Float about your world.
Show you what's on the anathema collection.
What is that? What is that?
What is this? Oh, there's the rift. It's riffing and raffing.
I don't know where I'm going. I just keep tracking. Can I get past there? I can.
Or...
This is Whack Attack.
How weird would it be if those Navajo dudes just came out and
they
were like... Yo.
I reckon they might. They'll definitely make a cameo. What's up, three? Oh, so I just gotta put explosives on all of them.
Cool.
Okay, cool. I can do that. Okay.
We can do that.
For fuck's sake, pop filter, stay up. Get all
because you like it like that. I know what you say. I would never. Fuck off.
This is our star.
It's very climactic, but goddamn.
We haven't really talked about it, but did you see any E3 stuff this year?
No, I haven't. I saw a few games that got announced, but tell me more.
What was it? It was like the stuff that was like sick that I found sick.
Yeah.
Like Far Cry 4.
Yeah.
That looks fucking rad.
I still gotta play through 3.
3 is really good. But yeah. This one you can do drop in, drop out co-op.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
That's nuts.
Fucking cool shit.
I did like them because we played a bit of co-op when we were here one time. Yeah. That was really good.
What else? A game called The Division.
Okay.
It's like a post-apocalyptic third person like shooter.
Yep.
That looked fucking pretty good.
Sweet.
I knew you know, like the guys that did Journey and Flower and all that.
Yep.
There was originally two people that started that company out.
Yep.
Now
what the fuck was that? Sorry.
One of them left
in
the time between Journey and this new one, and his new company is making a game called Abzu.
Abzu?
Yeah, and it's like this underwater, like...
Jesus Christ, that's a spirit eel. Sorry, go on.
Yeah, it's like this underwater, like...
Oh, I got chomped!
Weird, arty game.
Yeah.
It doesn't really, like, show anything.
Mm-hmm.
Looked cool, though.
Sweet. I saw that they announced, like, all the, like, the... like Dragon Age 3 and a few like Nintendo games and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And they all look pretty cool. Yeah. I really, really want a Wii U. Like, really bad. But, fuck's sake.
There's a lot of indie stuff this year as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's not a usual occurrence, is it? Like,
not really.
Heaps of indie games.
Like, I watched the PlayStation conference.
Yeah.
And, like, it was, like, for the most part, it was pretty good.
Yeah.
There was like bits of it where like the new dude was talking for like way
too long. Oh!
Fucking!
Spanners! Discovery, the word sorry, I've ever
known. Is that the dude I fucking.
Destroyed!
Oh, no, because of you, stupid American bitch!
Oh, damn it, not again! Not again!
Oh, wait, you doing this?
Yes! Pop filter. Oh, God! Oh! It's
fuck!
Oh god! Oh, did she just... Go get some! Oh, it's in her hand! It's in her hand!
Backhanded, motherfucker!
Jesus, it was in her hand. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah. I kicked him in his wound. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Spirit Eel's not happy.
Spirit.
Damn it! Yes! This dude's fucking crazy.
Oh!
Yeah, get some!
Oh shit, that spirit is fucking.
Get some!
You know he is.
Spirit is gonna fuck shit up.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, I blocked that!
I think you got it right though. Huh. He didn't fuck it up.
Oh! That's a Korn album. Oh!
Oh! Shit!
Gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Motherfucker got yoked up.
Yeah, he did. Oh, yeah, you know this is end boss level shit.
Yeah, this is...
Go, go, go! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no, it's gonna be another one of these ones, damn it.
Yep.
Sweet. The way I'm moving her, that's the cardinal thing. Get out of it! Get out of it!
Kick him in the face. Yeah, get kicked, mate. Get shoot on.
Oh, Jesus. No, other way, there's water coming from that way!
Down.
Damn it. Okay, so it is down. Thank you.
I think it was down.
Yeah, it probably was. I'm shocking at this shit. As everyone knows, I'm terrible. I'm fucking terrible at this. Started off so promising. My mem- like, I just can't remember like where it goes. It's all happened so fast.
It is weird though.
Come on!
Sean!
What does this remind me? This reminds me of Tomb Raider for some reason.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, this is not music. This is definitely it.
Yeah, definitely. Sean!
Sean!
Sweet.
Sean!
Go, Spirit.
Oh, here we go.
Oh no! Where the hell is Ryan?
Oh, the fuckhead left.
Oh,
where the fuck are you?
That asshole. I kissed him and everything.
Oh, you fucking one-eyed prick.
He jumps out and he's like, fooled ya!
You didn't think I let you down, huh?
Oh, of course there's the one-liner.
Yeah, it's gotta be. He had to go back. He had to go back.
He had to go back.
Oh. That eel was still coming, man. No way that's the end of that eel.
No, God, no.
Oh,
scone.
Get the fuck out.
Yeah, sure, why not? Press that one.
Shockwave killed the boosters.
But the hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, we missed the fucking positive over here. Jesus.
Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good.
How is that water, like, that's leaking in, not freezing them to death? This is in, like, the Arctic. That shit would be cold as ice. You was cold as ice!
It was cold as ice.
Oh no, don't be silly, Jody. God damn it, that the water would.
Jody.
Click it.
Did he just stay in the thing?
I think he did. No worries.
He didn't even give it a red hot crack.
No, he didn't. He's just fucked.
He's a bitch.
See you, Ryan.
See you, mate. I'm fucking lost there. Fucking prick.
Come on!
So come out!
Jump in the fire.
Oh, you
Oh, there he is. No. Oh, yeah, he's not dying of hypothermia or anything like that.
He's fine.
Whatever.
It's only minus 40. He's only lost an eye.
Yeah. Freezing cold ice and missing an eye does not go hand in hand.
Fuck. Fuck, I hate the cold.
Come here, babe.
Sorry, but you. I.
No, it's okay. You made the right choice. I would have done the same thing.
What an asshole.
Still angry with me?
No. No. Forgive and forget.
Eye for an eye and all that.
Life's too short to be mad.
I love you, Jody.
Aww, that's kind of sweet. Irony?
I guess.
Well, at least they're addressing the hypothermia.
Can you imagine if this is how the game ends? Just with them two, like, freezing.
I just would not be on board with that at all. And then the prologue just kicks in. And you're just like, what the fuck?
Do you love me too?
Do you love me too? Yes, Ryan, I do.
Yeah. Like a fly loves a piece of shit.
This game would be great to live stream, I reckon. Like, just with, like, choices and shit like that.
Yeah.
Kiss me. And then they get stuck together.
And then Aiden just, like, rips him in shreds.
Do you think they would get stuck together?
I don't know.
In that kind of cold?
Maybe. They'd both be fucking freezing.
Oh, God, yeah. Brutal.
Break all through.
Oh, the twitches and shit. Like, that's fucking disturbing.
Really? Really? Don't you dare do credits. Oh, okay. It's gonna be like, fuck you. Oh, Nick, do some good shit.
There! It's them! God!
Oh, about fucking time. Are we all the way back? I don't remember it changing to eye for an eye. Ah. Hauntings. Hauntings.
Almost too easy.
Hauntings.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Totoro!
Christ.
When will I see him again?
I don't know, honey. He hasn't left his office in 3 days.
Oh, this is after
his family comes
here. His wife and daughter more than anything in the world. We can try again tomorrow, okay?
Tell me your secrets. Roll over in your bed.
I feel like we've really explored the true feelings of Ellen Page. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
Who the fuck was that?
That was fucking, what's his name's wife?
Oh yeah.
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus, look at that shit. You Jody. Fuck around with anything. Oh, so you can see it too.
That's all I can do.
Oh.
Jody.
That is so fucking creepy.
I see dead people.
Oh, of course, a dark hallway. Of course. Oh, it's like the Ring. The Ring or the Grudge or some other Japanese horror that fucks with me. God damn it. Even The Eye. Although the American version of The Eye was piss weak.
Who did that one have in it?
Jessica Alba.
That's right.
It was way...
It wasn't though.
It was way more average than I remember it. Like, yeah. I remember it being like, oh, it scared the shit out of me. Yeah. And then I watched it and I was like, this is fucking awful. Like, it's just like, the first act of it is amazing. And then, like, it starts getting really ridiculous. And yeah. Just like, hmm.
Oh, we're going to his office?
I think so. What's up, bruh?
What's up, player?
What are you doing here? It's late. Go back to bed.
Fucking tell me what to do. Come over there and I'll strangle you, motherfucker.
Oh, is she gonna be like, do some...
Ooh. Do you have to direct this one still? Or?
Yeah. Do I direct it into him? Or do
I don't know.
This shit's fucking harder because I can't tell if it's getting... Oh, there we go.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
That's gonna be the screenshot for this episode.
Oh god, that. I got full body shutters. Yeah. That was fucked. Look at that shit!
We'll always love you. Always love you.
Jesus.
Dank, dark shit. Oh, are they just piles?
DPA!
DPA!
Sun.
Do we want to call that chapter there or keep going?
How long has that been going for?
I don't know. It didn't feel long, did it?
No.
But I don't know how long this one's going to be.
Yeah, true.
Ah, fuck it. We'll keep going.
Yeah, I'll just wing it. Multi-app!
This situation opens up new strategic and military
perspective.
We're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've found ways of linking entities to human soldiers, and this is just the beginning.
Well, that's fucked up.
That's very fucked
now,
up.
Now, this is more important than the race to space or developing...
Oh, so she was alright. She lived.
We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer.
Oh, fuck off.
America!
This is the beginning.
Fuck yeah.
For our nation.
I thought they were wearing dresses.
I thought that dude was as well.
Yeah.
DPA.
It's Solid Snake.
This is really the start of Metal Gear. Metal Gear.
The birth of Big Boss.
Ryan!
Pentagon top brass getting down.
They were busy talking about their plans to take over the world. So I left them to it.
Yeah, we played our part in all of this.
He even sounds like David Hayter now.
They told us we were doing the right thing. But all we did was allow the Pentagon alone to control the infra-world.
What are you gonna do now?
I don't know.
Gotta keep it suspenseful.
I need some time to figure it out. Figure out what I really want.
I hear that.
And what about you?
CIA has it all mapped out for me. Top tier, big car, golf meetings. But I haven't given him an answer yet, but it's worth considering. Listen. Jody. I know it's been complicated between us, and I didn't always do the right thing.
No, you're right, you didn't. That's why you lost the fucking eye. Even though that was old mate.
After all the stuff we've been through, maybe we could make it work.
No.
What about Aiden?
I'll get used to him. And I'm sure he'll end up getting used to me.
No.
We have something in common. We both care about you.
Oh my god, the feels.
I'm not ready. I think I need some time.
I'm so, so close to hitting accept and giving this a happy ending.
I understand.
No, you don't. You don't, Ryan. Okay? Oh, you can never understand how I feel.
Just remember, I'll always be there for you.
Fuck off, Ryan.
Ah, there you are.
Thought he was possessed. I was like, oh!
Later, Ryan.
Fuck off, Ryan.
You know what? I got a single malt in my office that needs sharing. Meet you in a few?
No. I don't think I
can. Come on. Don't make me drink it alone. Waste of a good bottle. I'll tell you what, I'll find you, okay? This way, Jody.
Wait for me. I had to do that.
Blip. Blippity bloop.
Some decisions are hard to make, huh, Jody?
Yes, they are.
Sure.
Someone's always decided for me. I make my own choices.
Just do what your heart tells you. Then you'll know you made the right decision.
It's a very good point. That was to live by.
When he's calling for you. Where the fuck are we?
I have that album.
Really?
Yes.
That's great.
I only have listened to that song, but I have that album.
I don't know where you're going. And I don't know where.
Oh, I gotta stop.
Before
right,
you tell me goodbye.
Oh god, Bass Hunter, what are you doing to me?
Whatever Nathan says.
I think it was Bass Hunter.
Bass Hunter. It's the bass, London! Scooter!
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Fucking Scooter. He sounds like he's making dinner. He's like, come in!
Scooter's a piece of shit.
Fucking loves him. Whoa, that's a boss statue. If I want to own a boss statue one day, like you walk in and just... fucking sick. He got an upgrade, didn't he, from his
Dude,
fucking...
I'm so glad to see you safe.
I kept my part of the bargain. Now it's the CIA's turn.
As far as the CIA is concerned, you no longer exist.
Brutal. But kind of good. Multipass. God, all these action sequences just to open things.
You're now Elizabeth North. No identity and no life.
Shit.
That's heavy. This is arguably one of the heaviest games I've ever played. Heavier than Heavy Rain.
$500,000.
Is that enough?
For services rendered.
Man of shit she's done.
That should help make a new start.
Fuck, I don't
know. I'm starting a new life. I don't want anything that reminds me of the old one.
Boom, shakalaka.
Shove it up your ass.
Before you go, there's one last thing I'd like to ask.
Did you love me?
Do you love me?
Do you
love
me?
Caves with me.
My wife and daughter disappeared in that accident 15 years ago. I wanted to die too. I cried a lot. Hanging my head against the wall, trying to figure out why them? Never being able to hold them again. It was like a wound that wouldn't heal. But then you came along.
Fucking heavy.
And I realized they were still here all the time, near me. I just couldn't see.
What have you done, Willem? What have you done?
The government gave me everything I needed to study the infra-world.
What the fuck?
They were interested in military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. It's taken me some years, but I finally succeeded in creating this. Hello, my darlings. Helen. Laura. I miss you so much. I come to see them every day.
They look like they're in fucking pain.
Oh, shit.
I'm working on a modified condenser that can communicate with souls of the infra-world. Speaking with the dead, Jody, can you imagine?
What do you want from me?
I want you to help me talk to them. I want to hear their voices. I want to tell them what I'm doing. Until I finish my research, you're the only one that can do it.
No.
What the fuck?
Give me your hands.
The others just disappeared. God damn it.
Ah, shit. Oh, fuck off.
I was like, no!
Fucking God.
Christ.
Helen did say that you did.
Keeping them here. They're being torn apart between two worlds.
That's not true. You're lying. I know they want to be with me again. I know they want to be with me.
They're suffering, Nathan. If you love them, if you really love them, you've got to let them go. You can't cheat death.
Cheat death? Death is nothing! You hear me? Nothing!
Goodbye, Nathan. I hope you find peace.
God damn.
Welcome to the heaviest episode of Beyond Two Souls there are on the internet. We're so glad you could join us for this joyous, momentous day.
Defoe.
I feel like I've done something wrong here. But in the same breath, I've helped Willem Dafoe realise the folly of his ways.
Have you though?
I don't know. We'll have an episode 100.5.
Listen to your pop.
Can I go back in there?
Damn it.
Now what?
Let's go talk to this guy.
There you go.
Hey, bruh. Just walking down. Hey, bruh!
What up, bruh?
Oh, it's a girl. It's embarrassing.
Me.
I just hear the door kick open and hear like, drown ya! And then he just becomes end level boss. Runs after me down the hallway.
Blip.
Oh, fuck off, more of them.
Pistol whipped again. God damn it.
I just watched down the capture, and it was equally dynamic. Oh, my God. What do you want, government man?
Government man.
Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, you know that.
What have I done now?
We can't let you go. We can't kill you either. I don't know what you'll do on the other side. So there's only one appropriate solution. We inject you with a neural acid, which will put you in a permanent coma.
What the fuck?
Exactly what we did with your mother.
Holy shit.
A simple and elegant way to put an end to our collaboration. Goodbye, Johnny.
Fuck off.
We will always be grateful for your help.
Fight the power. Overthrow the monarchy. All that typical government shtick. That's fucked up.
Is this seriously the end?
No, because it's still before the prologue.
You opened my eyes. It was so obvious, but I didn't want to see.
Help me.
I'm going to accomplish man's oldest dream. Nobody will have to die anymore. No one will ever be separated again.
The containment field.
I'm going to deactivate it. The infra-world will spread through our dimension. Life and death united in one world.
It's just so much.
I've beaten death, Jody. Everything's gonna be just fine.
Holy shit.
You need to trust me.
Willem's going insane.
You knew Willem.
You knew it. Willem, you need to be stopped.
Listen to your heart. Yes, good.
They didn't even put her in like a in like a gown or anything.
What'd that do?
I don't know, it initiated autosave.
Fuck, I'm not doing this.
What the hell? Maybe go find Casey. What are you linked to?
I don't know.
Oh, you're not doing this either.
Where's the rest of your
team?
Yeah,
I am.
Vince and Nick? They have 3 months lead. They're on a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
Oh.
Yeah, I've got a couple of emails I need to send. You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay.
My pal's a water bottle behind. You don't need that many monitors, Cole. Most people settle with one.
Really?
Fuck pencils!
Really?
There's still one more thing. Oh, yeah.
Cole. Hello, Cole.
Hello? Hello? It's just like...
Listen to your
Oops. Would somebody please acknowledge the elephant in the room? There's someone in here.
Like, they've both been around Aiden, and yet, like, both of them are just like, oh, what's going on?
Oh, it's a cool breeze.
You keep entities in this lab? Good God, no. They're all trapped behind a containment field.
Do they all know what entities are now?
Aiden? Is that you, Aiden? This is a joke, it's not funny.
Why would Aiden be here without Jody?
Give us a sign if it's you, Aiden. What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody?
This is pretty cool.
Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
Oh, now you've got to do, like, fucking... Just, like, you've got to trail them.
How the fuck am I meant to do that?
Now where? This way.
Oh, fuck me. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious?
Cat and mouse.
Oh, jeez. And I can't even do this any quicker, like.
I'll never not bring a controller again.
This is fucking hard. Oh, and there's nothing here. Fuck me, goddamn. A noose. A noose needs some fucking. Some fucking bro.
Over there!
Good God! Forget about the girl.
Okay, I get it.
Well, then go. Come on, boys. I mean, like, the actions themselves are easier on this, surprisingly.
Yeah.
But, like, moving around is fucking hopeless.
Don't even worry about it.
Listen to your eye. Look. Oh, wow.
Oh, that's nuts.
Gordon, leave it to me.
Can I help you?
Hey, buddy, what's going on?
Level 3 authorization is with me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Freeman. You do not have the correct authorization.
Judo chop!
Maybe you could make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4 classified.
Oh, that fucking rain. It's off rain.
Rain, go away.
You gotta get us fast, Maiden.
Yeah, what am I supposed to do? Gotta bring a ring on that phone.
Ring.
Desk 42, hello.
Fuck, that's pretty cool.
That is pretty cool.
I think you made a mistake. Could you check again, please? Cole Freeman, Ryan Clayton.
sorry, you are on the list.
Damn right.
Go on through.
Go on through.
Go on. Go on.
Go on.
Go on. Get. I don't know what's going to happen first. This game's going to finish. My phone is going to go flat.
Your phone is going to go flat?
Yeah.
Damn it. If not, I've got it on mine. We'll work it out.
Switch phone. What? Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side.
Right. Now where?
Just breaking shit.
Yeah, I think that's a big enough sign. My like, Jesus.
Do we know where? Oh, wait, we're just following the course.
There!
There.
Right there, right there.
Do we? Yes, she is. Open up the door. Please, Ryan. You're my only hope.
Come do it.
She's okay.
He's gonna deactivate the containment field.
Iden's powerful enough to destroy computers,
break glass,
knock over pens,
but not strong enough to pull out a record.
Nope. Oh, spirit.
Oh, it's Inception. Shit.
Containment field. Christ, he's done it. He's done it.
This has to be the end.
It's gotta be.
Anything
left
you.
In here for me? Apparently not. I'm just gonna go straight.
Straight
oh,
down.
What the hell? Oh,
sorry, no. Oh,
God, the enemies are everywhere.
Gotta go. Gotta go back.
Jesus, Jesus.
Here I go.
Oh my God, I can't get through the terminal. Why can't I get through the terminal?
Oh shit.
Oh damn.
Run!
Convenient how only those three get in.
Yeah. It is not ready to bleed.
They killed him, Jesus.
They killed him, Gilbert.
They're all out!
Whoa.
The bullets! Do nothing!
God damn it! This is a pressing matter, Jody. Stop doing pirouettes.
Jody, you're the only one who can stop this.
Oh, fuck you!
You gotta get rid of these goddamn monsters now!
Punch him!
I ought to kill you, McGrath. But the last thing the Infoworld needs is a son of a bitch like you.
Oh!
Clayton, get me out of here immediately, Clayton. Agent Clayton, that's an order.
Buzz!
Fucking first bit there is done.
He's full of one-liners.
Yeah, I'm gonna die here. We're all gonna die. Naggity nag.
Okay, so I can't do anything there. Get out of my way, Ryan. I know you love me, but we can't do this right
now. I know you want me. Maybe down there?
Oh, for fuck's sake, come on!
That door?
Go back.
Oop, that door.
Yeah. Come on!
Step back into the fire! The fire of days.
We're out of time!
You're out of time. You're out of order! The whole freaking system's out of order!
Uh-oh.
It's a portable containment field. Should protect me long enough to reach the condenser and trigger the manual self-destruct.
No, Cole!
Long shot, but it's the best I got.
Come on, you're talking crazy, Cole. We need to get out of here, let the military clean up their own fucking mess.
Get it. Jody, fuck's no. sake.
Paul's right. It's our only chance.
Go on. Go on. Go on, get.
I always figured I'd die a hero.
What a piece of shit thing to say. You think you're a hero? Fuck yeah.
Such arrogance.
Fuck yeah.
Such sincere arrogance.
Fucking fake Casey Affleck.
These elevators keep getting bigger and bigger.
Black hole, son.
How much time do we have?
The system was designed to be active. Wash away the entities.
The explosion will be practically instantaneous.
Practically instantaneous.
We're not coming back.
There ain't no coming back.
You could have told her that before she got in the elevator.
Yeah, it might have been a good idea.
Set up. It's gotta be the end.
Yep. There ain't no coming back. Now she's fucking moving.
Yeah, she's booting it. Oh, don't tell me this is like stealth zone.
We've got company.
We haven't seen this yet. It's our only chance.
Jesus. I hope you're right. Our little trip into the info world might come to a sticky end.
Sticky?
Sticky of the ifoo.
Oh my god, oh my god!
Joe, don't get too close to that.
Well, what am I supposed to do, Ryan? You tell me.
Black
Can I get through there or no? That was dangerous. Oh god. Why is that guy down there without a containment field? Such hypocrisy.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus, he's saying me. Go. Oh, shit, is that closing?
Run.
Oh, no, Cole! I don't care, I have to get him. This is Cole we're talking about, man. We can't
Cole
leave him
train, all- baby.
No man left behind. Cole!
Damn it.
This was your idea, Cole!
The black sun, Jake.
The black hole sun.
That's right.
Fucking rain. I hope that doesn't fuck up the audio.
Fucking rain. Fan.
Hibby fan!
Oh, you gotta heal him.
Oh, shit! I gotta do some shit. My bad.
It was hailing before.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit. So fucking cold, man. I haven't had nuts for days.
Wait for me. Yeah, man, I know. Bullshit. The weather where we are at the moment, ladies and gentlemen, is shocking.
It is shit.
I just want the sun back. I don't care if it's the black sun. I just want sun. This summer, seriously, I'm going out and getting so, like, sunbathed. Because I'm white as the snow. I need serotonin.
Serotonin.
That is some serious rain going on.
Yeah. Fuck. This is dead space.
It's
the monster. The call. The troll. You're serious? It looks like Dead Space.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Like heaps.
Yeah. Oh, this is heavy.
Wow. That's heinous.
Who are they?
Souls!
Lost souls. Two souls.
Dark souls.
Imagine if they just slipped the title in there.
They're beyond. Beyond two souls. Oh, wow.
Oh!
Have you seen him? No.
Is this side quest?
Are we gonna see Navajo?
Possibly.
Oh, well, there goes Ryan.
Nope, see ya.
See you, mate.
Yo.
Hello.
Oh, is it? What's her name? Yep.
Oh, it's Willem.
Kill him.
Maybe it's because they don't recognize you anymore. Your anger has changed you.
I miss them so much.
Let me pass, Nathan. The condenser must be destroyed. You know it's the only way.
Whoa.
Yes! Paragon points! Right trigger! Or left trigger, rather. No!
Whoa!
Why is she smiling?
You're the only one who can fix this, Jimmy. Do it. Do it for me.
No, this doesn't make sense, because he's in the prologue, isn't he? Isn't he?
I don't fucking know.
This is a paradox. Jesus. Brutal.
Black hole, dude.
So, alright, we've wrapped him up then.
Yeah,
and we're wrapping up plot points left, right, and centre.
Mm-hmm.
Why put the Navajo shit in there? That was filler.
Yeah, filler. Very much filler. So far, they could wrap that plot point up. They didn't even really explain how she got there as well. God damn it. God damn it, Spirit Eel. God damn it, Spirit Eel. No. Oh, yeah. Come at me, Spirit Eel.
Look at them skills.
Yes!
What was that? Was that up?
That was right.
Really?
And that was left.
Jesus.
That was also right. This is getting annoying. Ah! Leg on my leg!
Leg on my leg. They'll come back.
I thought I was going to get like a dynamic thing there. She turned us off. Oh, they're malfunctioning. Ryan's is malfunctioning. Oh, no, it's hers. Ryan, no!
You stand a better chance to destroy the Black Sun. Just take this.
Oh no, those things are gonna slaughter you!
Take the damn bell and destroy the fucking condenser.
Don't need to swear. No, you can't kiss through shields, people. Come on.
That's him wrapped up.
Yep. Plot points left, right, and center. No! Get up off me! What's he doing here?
Exactly what I think it's just like a vision.
Oh.
It's too late.
You're too late.
So many mashing of the buttons.
Oh my god. How's your battery looking?
I've gone from 99 to 35.
It's Salim! Salim!
I've gone from 99 to 35.
Oh god.
So many Salim, 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 Babliba. What the fuck? She keeps changing models.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Come on, baby, baby, come on. Is this going to end with her as like a little kid?
I don't
want to
know.
See a little kid cop it. It'd be fucked up.
That would be fucked up.
I'm sick and tired of your stories. This time you're really gonna get it.
What? Do not belt me. This is bullshit. This is so much mashing of buttons. Oh, there you go. It is little girl.
Give me back my child.
Calm down, Nora.
What is here? My little girl. Little boy.
For God's sake,
what?
What's going on?
The twin.
What the fuck? Where the fuck are we now? Why are we in flower?
Can't move yet. Hello. Is he just a big naked man?
My soul's been
gone. My two souls. He's a big naked man.
Yep.
Black clouds. Nah.
Going for good.
Can I move yet?
You had two choices, though.
What?
You had two choices.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Being in love.
I love you, Jody.
Growing old.
I love you.
So many things I still have to do.
Okay, so what's the other one? What's the other side, then?
Oh, that's the Navajo.
Stars, the universe. Being with Aiden and those I've loved forever.
Beyond, you gotta end it with beyond, dude.
Oh, goddammit, I want to do life.
It's beyond juice.
Oh, goddammit, this is ridiculous.
You gotta do beyond. Just for the fact that it's the title.
Oh my god.
It's beyond.
I don't want to make this decision.
Beyond Jesus.
I'm having intermission. I'm having intermission. I need a drink.
Beyond Jesus.
Stay tuned for episode 105.5.
Beyond! Beyond Two Souls!
No, what have I done? I wanted to do life! I'm not happy with that decision.
I think if you go the other way, though, you don't close the thing.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
We should definitely... Oh, he's going to get fucked up. No, Ryan!
Nope.
No, he's all right. He's fine.
Fine.
See? Such a sad ending now. God, the feels. The feels. There's been too much bloodshed.
Now we are beyond the souls.
Fuck. Why?
I don't know how many different endings there are to this game. Because you know how like Heavy Rain had like 18 or whatever it was. I don't know how many is in this. I wonder if like you can stop Old Mate from even opening up the containment field. Interesting. Beyond.
There's a world out here. A whole universe of forests and lakes and mountains and rivers. It's all around us. Just have to listen carefully to hear its whisper. Neither heaven nor hell. There's no god or devil. Just a place where we continue to exist after we die. My soul explores it endlessly, and I've still only seen a fragment of it. I can be everywhere and nowhere. I can dissolve into nothing. Become whole again. I can merge my soul with others or be more alone than any human being has ever been. All this is possible merely by the force of my will.
Huh? I continue to look through to your world. I watch over those.
Oh, what? So she becomes like Aiden.
I'd like them to know I'm there. That I'm okay. To hold them in my arms one more time.
This is the darkest timeline.
He kind of looks like Jeff.
Invisible. Transparent. No more than a fading memory.
Cole train, baby.
Cole sitting with a floral shirt. Doing his thing.
I know what has been and what is yet to be. I know all the possibilities. I can see the darkness coming. I must stay a while longer. There is still a part to play. Before I can leave to discover what lies.
Beyond.
God damn.
She did it.
God damn, she said that. That was so fucking heavy. Oh, they're... No. Are they the... Yeah, they are. They're the people from... Under
yeah,
the...
yeah. Oh, that's cool. It's very cool.
Sometimes, I could spend hours staring into space. Watching the images as they go by. I play it over and over again. Like a TV that's never turned off. I don't know why I'm seeing all this. But there's one thing I do know. It all really happened. When I'm alone, I listen to the voice inside my head. She talks to me.
That's not her talking.
She says there are things I need to know.
Oh, sometimes that's the...
I can go through walls.
You know how the one under the bridge was pregnant?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I discovered far away.
I reckon that's the kid.
Without ever leaving my room.
Yeah, yeah, it would be.
I'm not to tell anyone. I'm really scared. Especially at night when I'm alone with the shadows. There are things moving in the darkness. Strange noises, whispers in the dark. Voice says it's nothing, that it'll all go away. But she won't tell me what these things are. And I'm too scared to ask. I often have the same dream. Everything seems so real. The sounds, the smells, the light. Deep down, I know it's not just a dream. It's like an echo of things to come. I must get ready. I know there's not much time. There's only one thing I can be sure of. I will never be alone again.
Beyond three souls.
Beyond all the souls.
Wow.
So that's the beyond shit.
Next time, I'll kill everyone.
It's like a movie. That's awesome.
I was so afraid I lost. There's no telling what we'll find.
That was cool.
How much? That was very cool.
You're not coming back. Do I like it more than Harry?
It was more intense, I found, like, in certain parts. Like, Heavy Rain was, like, structured, yeah. Whereas this was all over the place. But once things started going full circle, you're just like...
Yeah. Yeah, it was cool. It was definitely cool. I read reviews on it, and I think the review score that I read, it got, like, 6.5.
I think that's a bit harsh. I think yeah, it's one of those games that, harsh. Like... I think a lot of people would have gone into it expecting it to be, like... Just like Heavy Rain 2, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
So yeah. Already you've got the stigma.
That's cool.
That's very cool. Do you reckon they'll make a second one?
I don't know how well this sold.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. It's definitely fucking pretty good though. Fuck yeah. Well. 12 parts, I think that is.
Is that how much we had? 12 parts?
Oh, no, because those two were pretty long. It might be 11.
11?
So that's pretty good.
Cool. Like, I think we did alright. Made some good time. We played for a long time, like...
Yeah.
Granted, this obviously wasn't all in one session, but... No, thanks for joining in with us, YouTubers.
Yes.
If you stuck around to the end, you would be just as dumbfounded and mind-fucked as we are.
Yeah.
But... Yeah. If you like this?
Yeah.
Hmm?
If you want us to do more full plays, let us know. What games?
Like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz.
Shit, yeah.
And we will, see you on the other side.
See you in the... Beyond.
Stay here! Wait for me! Peace out.